Beyond solar, it's cosmic and beyond. As I repeat this mantra, I ask you all to connect. Every one of us holds three lines. We hold a bloodline. Every one of us, whatever your faith, whatever your religion, whatever you, wherever you come from, you hold a bloodline that goes back through time. As I say this mantra, connect back through that bloodline to all your ancestors, everyone that has ever been before you and whose blood you carry. Connect to your karmic line throughout time, your past incarnations, every time you have been born and reborn. Connect to that line. And connect to your spiritual line, to all your masters throughout time, and welcome them here in the circle. Mantra means, let there be truth, let there be love, let there be light. I will say it three times. Hold in your heart that, in being that, be it, become it. Because when we are it, we ignite others. It is by becoming it, and by holding it, and by sharing it that we ignite others. The secret of success and the secret of survival is ignition. We are all ignited. We are here because we are ignited. We need to turn and face out and ignite others and illuminate others and awaken others by being it. Be the truth. Be the light. And be the love. So I would like us all to use that original word all to connect to those three lines within you, and then I will say the mantra. Hold that, be that, become it, and then you can share it with others. So we will start with one magnificent all. Om Bhu, Om Bhuvaha, Om Swaha, Om Maha, Om Janaha, Om Tapaha, Om Satyam, Om Tat Savituvaranyam Bhagodivasya Dimahi Yoyona. Om Bhu, Om Bhuvaha, Om Swaha, Om Maha, Om Janaha, Om Tapaha, Om Satyam. Om Satyam, Om Satyam, in the name of truth and light. Now let us all say together with that heart that holds it within us, let there be truth!
Let there be truth!
Let there be light!
Let